Hello everyone, welcome to part 1 of Laravel 9 tutorial. And in this series we are going to create multi-vendor e-commerce website. And in last video we have seen the basics of multi-vendor e-commerce website. And if you have not watched the last video, then please watch that video, in which we have covered the complete overview. We have taken the complete overview of multi-vendor e-commerce website. So now in this video we are going to install the Laravel 9 for our multi-vendor e-commerce website. So I hope that you have already installed Xamp and Composer for your operating system. Like if you have having Mac operating system, then you must install the Xamp for your Mac and install the Composer for your Mac, and only then you can able to install the Laravel 9. So there are three things that you need to install. I'm going to tell you once again. Hope that you have watched my previous video in which I have installed the Xamp and Composer for Mac and Windows. So I want to tell you once again, before installing Laravel 9, you need to install two more things. See, first thing is install Xamp. Okay, so this is the first thing that we must install. And you can install Vamp or any other Apache server as well, as per your requirement. Okay, so second thing is that we are going to install Composer. Okay, so this is the second thing that we are going to install. And the third, finally, we are going to install Laravel 9. Okay, so only then we can able to install Laravel 9. And make sure that Xamp version supports php 8. Okay, so now only PHP 8 support is required for Laravel 9. Laravel 9 will not work for PHP 7. Okay, so I hope that you have already updated to PHP 8. And if you have not upgraded to PHP 8, then please upgrade your Xamp to PHP 8. Otherwise, this series will not work. You can't able to create this multi-vendor e-commerce website, because we are going to create this in Laravel 9. Okay, so I want that you must install the separate Xamp for PHP 8. If you have already running your projects in PHP 7, in Windows you can easily install the Xamp in some other drive. And in Mac, you can rename the Xamp folder. I will practically tell you as well that how to create two Xamp folders, how to create the multiple Xamp folders in your Mac operating system in the next few videos. Okay, so right now we are going to install the Laravel 9. So first of all, I'm going to tell you that if you don't have the Xamp or Composer, then you can install it. Here you can search install Xamp. Okay, so here you can go in apachefriends.org website, and as per your operating system, like if you are using Windows, then you must install this 8.1, the latest version of Xamp. Okay, for Windows you must install this one, 8.1.2, download 64-bit, and for Linux you must install this one, 8.1.2, download 64-bit, and for Mac operating system you must install this one, 8.1.2, 64-bit. Okay, download the latest Xamp that supports PHP 8. Okay, so after installing the Xamp, install the Composer. Okay, so you can search for install Composer. So this is also required, so you can install the latest Composer. Okay, so I have already given these steps, already installed the Xamp for both Windows and Mac, already installed the Composer for both Windows and Mac, and I have the videos for all. You can check the video description I have given in the video description as well. So I'm going to give you in this video description, and you can check there that we have the videos for all, and you just require to see, if you have not installed the Xamp and Composer yet, then you can watch those videos so that you can know in detail. Okay, so I hope that you have already installed the Xamp and Composer, and now we can able to install the Laravel 9. So see here, in this personal folder we are going to create ecom 9 folder, as we have worked on ecom 6 for our advanced e-commerce series. Okay, so now we are going to create the ecom 9 folder. So I'm going to right click new terminal, add folder, and see here in website, in laravel.com website, open this website, laravel.com website, and go in documentation, and here you can see Laravel 9 version is there. Okay, so you can go in installation there. We will go in installation via Composer. Okay, so this is the command that we can give to install the Laravel 9. Just copy this command, and we are going to give this command here. We are going to create here new terminal folder, and we'll give this command, and now we can rename this. Example app is the project name, and we are going to give our project name, and that is we are going to give ecom9. Okay, ecom9 is the project name that we are going to give, and now see our installation has begun, and you can see installing Laravel 9. Okay, so we finally able to install Laravel 9. There are the package that is installing right now, and it will take only few seconds, and see it has been done, and it also generated the key automatically. Okay, otherwise we need to run this command php artisan key generate. Okay, so now see we are going to check the version, php artisan version, and see the version now is okay. Sorry, we will go inside the folder first, and that is the cd ecom9 folder has been created, ecom9, and now we are going to check the version, php artisan version, and here you can see the Laravel framework 9.0.0. so our Laravel 9 has been installed for our project, and we are going to run now php artisan serve, and see now it is running, and we are going to run now, and here see our Laravel 9 has been installed for our project, and you can see it's the Laravel 9, and it supports the php 8.1.2 version. Okay, so we finally installed the Laravel 9 for our multi-vendor e-commerce website, and now in next video we are going to start merge. We are going to download one good admin template, and we will start merging our template that is required for our multi-vendor e-commerce website. Okay, so make sure that you able to install Laravel 9 in your system. Whether you are using Windows or Mac or Linux, you must make sure that you able to install the Laravel 9. Only then we can move forward with the other things for creating our multi-vendor e-commerce website. Okay, so that's all for now. Have a nice time. Goodbye.